Silas Hiscock Sr. was here on the last Saturday, April, practicing his INEX Legend race car. 2019 marked the 100th year that a Hiscock family member raced here on Long Island. Didn't matter if it was an oval racetrack, a drag race, or maybe on the Vanderbilt Motor Parkway for the first official race ever on Long Island. Silas Hiscock was an aficionado of cars, especially the older type cars. He won one modified race here in 1961 on July 8th. He got away from racing for a while because he started a business, gas and gas tank services on Long Island, as well as family, a wonderful family. And then all of a sudden, the INEX Legend race cars came along. And it was a double dip for Silas. Not only was it affordable, could he get back in a race car, but hold on, they were the coupes and the sedans of Silas's era, when he raced and he won a feature event. And he didn't just race here on Long Island, he went to Langhorne, he went to all these places, far and wide, to race his cars. And he was a classic car guy off the raceway as well. Unfortunately, Silas lost his life up in turn number 4 in April. But we're not here tonight to memorialize Silas. We are here tonight to celebrate his life and his racing career. Because he was never as happy as when he was around race cars and his family. I think that the greatest thing about these INEX Legend race cars was it allowed Silas not just to come back to racing, but to race against his sons Will and Silas Hiscock Jr. And that was the coup de grace for Silas. He could race and race with his family. And the Hiscock family completed and will continue the 100-year legacy that Silas and his predecessors in the Hiscock family started. Tonight, we will run the Silas Hiscock INEX Legend Race Car National Qualifier. And we can only hope it will be just as great as the feature event we've seen so far. So without further ado, let us introduce the starting lineup for you. Starting 26 from Roslyn in the OSI Comfort Heating System, number 80, Steve Woytysiak. Starting 25th from Riverhead in the Old Town Construction, number 42, Pat Moore. Starting 24, a former champion. In the fine design landscape services, Wise Choice Fuel Oil, Stinky Funky Car number 24, from Hopeville, Vinny Delaney. Last year's rookie of the year, we got 1/3 in the Brown Construction number 67, from Ray, that is Scott Cheslak. Sponsor water number 91. qual, that is Jonathon Parsons. Stopping 16 in the Chris Moore landscaping. Number 18, that's Jeff Farruggia Jr. First winner. A driver had close ties to Silas Hiscock. See, in fact, you might even say it was Silas who got him involved in the game. In the East End landscapes. Number 62, the Anthony Gisner.
Thank you. Great guy. I hope the fans enjoyed it. His legacy will live on. That's the only people you want to thank. I know you need some spots, but you have more than two.
Yeah, I can't thank J-Tech from Joseph Lehman Electrical Contracting. We always got room on the court for a couple more people that want to advertise. We're looking for a national championship this year. We're going to go down to Carolina later in the year. We get some good exposure. But I have to thank all the guys in the class. It was a clean race. Look forward to having one of these races, maybe extend the regular Saturday night shows for 30 laps. Show you guys what we can do.
All right, a little political shot there. This is the outcome for you and the best car of the ever race. You agree?
Yeah, I would say so.
I really screwed the team. Screwed up. I really screwed all of them.
All right, Allan Pedersen, ladies and gentlemen.